Here is a really large ball sold to me as a Picasso, but I kind of looked at it and went, not really so sure. It's definitely an agate jasper mix, so I would definitely call it more a brecciated jasper. You'll certainly see the layers like sedimentary sands, clays that have been laid down. Really big sizes, it's actually quite hard to hold.